So, welcome your faces back to another video where we're on possibly the finale of Dead Space. I'm not sure what we have to do. We were here in the last episode. Obviously, we're now on the next part. So, we've got to restore power to the shutter. I think we go through here. Yeah, we're essentially on the marker's home planet, as you can see. The marker's there. And we've got we gotta find a battery to go in there. I hate it when it does that. Stop. So we gotta go and find the battery from somewhere. Landing pad. There, we got some ripper blades. We've also got a store there, which is nice. Oh. Oh god. Ow. Didn't expect to see you there. Oh, I am not prepared for this. How did the credits land perfectly there? That makes me laugh. Right, let's get a stasis recharge. We also need that. Could have used that 2 minutes ago because I know there's more. Is his head just... Yeah, his head's just chilling there. There we go.
The marker signal. Things with us. We combined
them. Please stop with the weird shit. Wait, that's not the battery.
Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep.
Where did the elf go? Yeah, that elf's probably gone all the way up there. Right, let's get this marker going. Well, fingers crossed we can get it going anyway. I hope so. Because that thing is messing with my head. Not I don't mean literally, I mean like it's actually hurting my eyes every time it does the weird phasing. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. That's we technically transported it now, right? Oh, wait, is that a door over there? Can we move all this? No, we can't. Okay, we can move some of it. What if the beast is not happy with us and tries to eat us? What if there's a big thing we're walking into? I don't know. Gotta take these precautions. Yep, I'm telling you. So what do we do now? Do we hit this button over here? Oh god.
Warning. Unknown biohazard detected. Quarantine in progress.
Okay. I don't know why I use on the child, but yeah. Ow. Back, Satan. Hi. We're running out of room. Okay, how did a child kill me? Make that make sense. Good lord. They're dead.
Medical emptied day by day. My friends left. They came back in body bags. Then came back. You wonder, is it insanity if everyone else sees what you see?
I'd never have left you in that place. You know that.
It was my one bright, shining star in that darkness. Isaac will find me.
Did you see, they said, error cannot confirm Nicole's rig? Something's going on. That's what I'm saying. Right, so we need to, in the meantime, continue moving the big red thing. I think I gotta push this button. I'm gonna reload my stasis whilst we wait for that. Go away. Can we even go through there? Nope. Is it meant to go this way? So we can't go through the holding zone. We can, however, go through here. Which takes us to money, a node, a lot of gunk. Okay, so we can go through this door now, so we're going to quickly explore what's going on in here. Oh, that's so gross. Hello? Got a save station, so we'll quickly go ahead and save. Oh god.
There's no power in the section. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
I would be getting on the ship that we came on out of here. Stop with your weird pulsating stuff. It's the only way to get rid of those weird little tendril things. Right, so we've got currently got no power. I'm quickly seeing if there's anything over here that we can grab, which is obviously nothing. We're gonna check the other side as well. Blame a few, all that means is probably more of those weird screamer things. We just call on the wall people. I mean, that's technically what they are, yeah? They're stuck to the wall and they scream, so... yeah, we're gonna call them the wall people. Or the wall screamers. I don't know. I have got some stuff we can sell, though, so we'll quickly go ahead and do that. See? There we go. Does this mean we can buy the final suit? Not that we're gonna need it, but we may as well complete something. We're officially now full frontier. I think this is a max upgrade you can get now. Right, let's get a move on anyway. What is that? I think we gotta go through here. That's the only door unlocked, so I'm gonna go with yes. Locked. Ew.
Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline.
Something bad is about that. I should have probably seen it before we came down here, but it's fine. The only reason I save as well is because anything that we do... Right, I'm just keeping an eye on stuff at the moment. Everything that we do, we need. But everything I do, I tend to forget what I've done, so... I did just make a horror noise. We need like 4 batteries.
Power restored to East generator.
Right, so we need to find the other battery, so you can go wherever you need to go. I don't think that's actually, there's nothing here by the looks of it. I'm just creating a mess of this place, and it's quite funny, you know. What we got over here? Whoa. Nothing. We've got ourselves another battery. So, pop you in.
Power restored to central generator.
I know what I need to do, but I'm gonna get stuck down here, if you're like. Oh, why are all those hives up there? What if this turns into anti-grav?
Power restored to West generator. Power
There we go. Nice. Did I just hear something? No. Hello? I can hear it by... Oh, there you are. Oh, go to sleep. The areas we're going in again, smaller and smaller. Get rid of those two. Got some good. It's freed up some space. Who are you? Shut up. Nothing. Okay. Right, these turbines are now. Nope. It's free money at the end of the day. Let me through. What am I working with now? I don't think we're working with... I think we can go. Happens if we stick one in there. Nothing happens. Okay, right, let's just get up there. Is it gonna spray me? Oh, wow. It didn't actually spray me. Nice. And just like that, we're back to where we were. Oh, crap. Get the hell out of here now. I don't need stuff blocking me right now, I just need to get the hell away from that thing. Also need the stasis recharge now. Let me out, move! So now it runs out, great. I think it's dead. Okay, yep, it's dead. God, I was so scared then. I was like, please tell me you're dead right now, because I don't think I can cope with anything else. I don't know why I'm here. I can't afford anything. Alright, so I think we can just push the button. I have no idea what that said. I'm too focused on doing stuff. I'm just checking all the bodies to make sure we got everything. That sounds weird saying out loud. It's like a tendril. Gross. Alright, let's get through this part. Do a cheeky little save because I'm not doing everything again. Stop with the pulsing thing. As I'm about to say, we probably got more of a battle ahead of us now. Halloween, so we got destroyed tendrils of some sort. Problem is, finding them is the fun part. Because you think that's one, but it's not one. There we go. Anyone else? Right, so we just freed up this part. So we can now move upstairs. Nice. Where do we go now? It's all gunky and disgusting. Something's going to jump us now, I reckon. I called it. Run. I was gonna say there's no way he's surviving that. Alright, let's run upstairs. Again, attempt two. Oh, there's two chests over there that we can quickly get as well. I'm looking in places where they may put it. Like, I've just learned to like sort of look everywhere. I'm also keeping an eye out for these weird things that give you nothing in return. A couple plasma. Nothing? Oh, hello. Wait, no. We need fire. We burn and we won't reproduce. Oh, I lied. This is even worse. Gross. It's disgusting down your arena. Like, I remember a couple episodes back saying to you guys, like, oh, I hate, like, this type of stuff, like, all gunky stuff, because of Halo 3. And I'm literally just chilling for it now. It's hanging. Let me check if you gave me anything. Before we continue, I'm just going to quickly move some weapons around. Go chuck you there. I wonder how many walls we're going to go through for this. That probably sounds weird to say out loud, but I mean, like, how much further we can't go with this big red thing. Is this my reward? Please tell me we're done. Because I can't bother moving it anymore. Yeah, we're literally right at the bot end. Oh my god. I'm going! Why's all this worm stuff? Whoa, what the hell? Get back, Satan. It looks like we can't control that just yet. Trying to find where the hives are to pop it. But I'm not seeing if it... Maybe we'll go around this side. Why use guns when you can use your fists? Did that just... Yeah, nice. I want to know what that is. Not that. It was literally just false energy. Still can't push the bridge control. But maybe a sink over here. Or maybe we just have to push the free these two. And then it should work. Oh god, I don't care about that right now. What are you doing? Oh, what I'm doing is not shooting you. Crap. Oh great, one of the fast boys are back. Oh god! Anyone else want to go? Wait, do I go? I don't go in there, okay. I was gonna say, can I now push the button? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's more. Hey friends, bye friends. I'm a bit busy right now, love. Ow! That didn't even kill him. Great. Bloody brilliant. Oh, run out of ammo. Never mind. Is there anything else on the bridge that we didn't pick up? I think that was literally it. So we're gonna push the button to do the connecting. I imagine something big's gonna have an... I don't really know. Oh no!
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
The hell?
We are whole.
Oh no!
Start
the tether.
Buy us
time.
No.
Reactivate the targets. Wait, what?
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. Oh, I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. And then it listened. Make this.
Oh god, is she gonna... Yeah, she's gonna kill herself. So she's not real then.
I always loved you.
Yep, she is dead. Oh. God, no.
She's been through so much, and...
At least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No, enough people have died.
Then just do it.
Oh, God. Wait, what?
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe location.
Well, at least we got money on the way out. This is so gross. Just giving us loads. I imagine there's probably a big boss fight coming up now, because look how much it's given us. Let's quickly save, do a couple upgrades, see if we can buy anything. So we got a store over there. So we got about 13k, so I'm probably just going to go with buying that. See if we can actually afford this. Okay, we can't afford anything else. Should have about 4 or 5 nodes. Oh, 6, nice. I don't think there's any point doing any further upgrades on the suit. We'll do the pulse. We've now made this the ultimate gun. I know it's all gone on the pulse rifle, but at least we've kind of finished one gun, I guess, in a weird way. So let's do a quick save again. Is this the way of- no, I'm going the wrong way. Before we go, I'm gonna save again because we got stasis now. You know, I've saved about 4 or 5 times in the space of like a couple of minutes. Oh! I would go if I were you. Oh! Oh! I shouldn't laugh, it's just the way she got slapped. Oh! Oh, look at all the crates. How beefy is this entire boss fight? Because I'm scared. Oh, you are quite big, aren't you? Holy good lord, you're a giant worm of... Ew. No. Oh, that's so gross. Eh, it hit me that time. All right, let's get rid of this thing. I need to change gun. I think we just killed it. Good lord. What do I got out there then? Yeah, I don't care if we get nothing. I'm done. I'm getting the hell out of here now. Run, Isaac, run! Oh, we're spinning. Oh my good lord.
It's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Oh, I think he deleted her. Oh god, what the hell? Okay, so that's the end of Dead Space. We're done. Let me just fast forward all this. So yeah, anyway, that's the end of the series, end of the game. It's been really fun playing this. I'm glad we, you know, started again. Got it over and done with and got it finished as I literally zoom through these credits. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the series. I don't know what else to say, to be honest. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next series, whatever I do next. And until then, make sure you subscribe, drop a like if you want to, and I'll catch you guys with whatever's next.